Man, I'm in a rut. I got the same crappy job. I hate my job with managers that can't freaking cut butter with a hot knife, and I can do better than all of them put together. Man, I have no hobbies. All I do is come home, sit on my ass, and watch TV. I mean, I'm sucked into this black hole that's my life.
It's not that bad. You live with me.
Yeah, I live with you, Mr. World Traveler. No offense, but I'd rather live with, like, Paris Hilton or any female for that matter. I mean, come on, I don't even have that going for me. At least you have girlfriends. By the way, how'd your date go last night?
Abby, yeah, it was okay.
Abby? I thought her name was Angie.
Oh yeah, Angie, whatever.
See too many and you forget their names.
Hey, one guy here, he wasn't here, so that sounds like a wife to me.
Hey, Grandma, she fell down, hurt her hip. We had to take her to the hospital.
Which hospital?
What?
I sent her some flowers. What hospital?
What the doctor saw her and released her. She went home.
I'll still get her a card.
Okay, that's fine. Hey, you want to get something to eat?
Sure.
All right.
Hey, how about some pasta?
Hey, look at this!
What now? A misdelivered letter? That's it? Sounds like we won $1 million or something.
It was stuck inside the Blockbuster envelope. Hey, I've got an idea.
What now?
Let's return it in person.
Let's just take it to the post office, put a return to sender letter on it.
No, look, it's just to Cincinnati. It wouldn't take that long. We can make it to a road trip, boys' night out.
I don't know, let's just open it.
No, don't you see? We can have a trip. We'll have fun, a few kicks, a few beers. Do a nice thing and drop the letter off. Doesn't it intrigue you at all? Doesn't it intrigue you?
No, let's just open the letter.
No, no, see, that's part of the mystery. It could be a letter from a lost loved one. It could be $1 billion and we'll get some kind of reward. Or it could be a letter from a car dealer. But the mystery of the letter and the field trip put together, think about it.
I don't know.
Look, you're off for the weekend. I could take a few days. Come on, look. I really need this. I really need to get away if just for the weekend. I need to change my MO.
Okay, all right.
I'm driving. Gonna sneak peek and look at the letter, are you?
Why not? Still being stupid. I'll go along with it. Wait a second. How do I know you haven't looked at the letter?
Why would I look at it? It's my harebrained idea to go take it somewhere.
Curiosity?
I don't think so.
So if we can't trust each other with the letter, what are we gonna do with the letter?
There. Neither one of us can get it.
Yeah, well, what about the key? It's going to be too tempting.
Maybe we can give it to somebody.
Who?
Wait. How about...
No. What?
Nick.
What do you douches want at 2 in the morning?
Look, we need you to hold on to this.
A key? A fucking key? That should beat the shit out of you.
Hey, look, there's $20. Just keep it until like 10 a.m.
Hey, I got a real job, unlike you douchebags.
Thanks, Nick.
And yeah, don't wake me up again, you fucking pussies.
Hey, what's going on?
I just got the keys from Nick.
Did you get them from him?
Sort of. He left it in an envelope on his door.
Okay. Let's go shopping.
Sure.
Guide me, our destinies will be found. Cause you and me are rising bound, with the sun sitting right behind us, and no worries here to bind us. We'll soar off the ground, cause you and me are rising bound, rising bound, rising bound, rising bound.
Sure you don't want to open it?
No way.
So have you ever done something like this? Something so crazy nobody in their right mind would do it?
I don't know. I broke into the high school football field when I was younger. Stole some money from cash register. I was working at this little corner grocery store. Ran over an old lady to get to a bus.
I mean, something drastic like kill an animal in your backyard or someone.
Well, yes, of course.
I'm talking about something spontaneous, like, you know, when you're looking over a building, you want to jump off.
Well, you know, I think that's where reason comes in and, you know, stops you from becoming a big, like, splat mark on the ground.
I guess I see why you want to do this, to get over your hang-ups and break through the restraints.
Now you see the light.
I just hope we don't make asses of ourselves.
We've set off down the great highway. Before we know it, we drove all day. Then at night we settle on it. Of a day to drive again, cause I know with you sitting here beside me, and this torn old map to guide me, our destinies will be found, cause you and me are horizon bound, with the sun setting right behind us, no worries here to bind us, we'll soar off the ground, cause you and me are horizon bound. Horizon bound, horizon bound, horizon bound.
Have you?
Killed someone, of course.
What?
In my dreams, sometimes dreams can seem so real, especially when you're in them. Haven't you ever wondered if you can keep yourself from waking up? Your dreams can almost come true, like an alternate world we live in.
I was talking like, do something spontaneous.
No, I haven't.
Hi, this is going to sound a little weird, but we got a letter delivered to us accidentally.
Oh, that's not weird. I just got a letter yesterday from Mr. Morrison across the street. You know Mr. Morrison across the street?
No.
Oh, look at that. It's a letter from the car dealer telling about my tune-up. I have to tell them I got a new shop here.
Yeah, see, that letter was stuck inside a package we received, and, well, we decided to deliver it in person, you know, sort of a romantic trip to see what it was and where it would end up.
Well, I'm a sucker for a romantic story. You guys want to come in for some tea or some pop?
Well, thank you. That'd be nice.
Nice house.
Thank you.
Yeah, we were looking for an excuse to take a trip, and this letter seemed most exciting, you know? A trip with a purpose and to have fun.
Sounds exciting. Be nice to just go out and fly. I would have opened up that letter before I got here, though.
Yeah, we had to lock it up with our neighbor, Nick, who's an asshole.
Yeah, but you don't want to know about that. You know, we debated and almost opened it, but found the adventure to be more rewarding.
I was living in Columbus, dead-end job, no love interest, no family. It almost seemed like I'd come to a dead end.
I know what you mean.
Then I got this job working here, relocated, found the love of my life, and, well, things are looking up.
Well, I'm so happy for you, but, you know, not all of us are so lucky.
Well, let me get your drinks. I'll be back in a second.
What?
In other news, up in Columbus, Ohio, police are investigating the brutal murder of Nick Klein. Nick was beaten and bludgeoned to death. The police are seeking these two men to question in the investigation.
You forgot this.
Thanks. I've got some things I need to do. I think you better go now.
Of course, of course. We've taken up enough of this young woman's time. You know what? I really hate to ask this, but can I use your bathroom?
Sure. It's upstairs on the right.
I appreciate this. It won't take long.
I'm sorry for interrupting anything.
Oh, no problem.
You know, I've only been to Cincinnati once before to see a group, Simon and Garfunkel. Have you seen them?
No.
You should.
I better go see.
Come on, let's go.
Where's she at?
Upstairs doing something.
Wait, what's going on? Where's she at? Ma'am? 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 Oh my God. Oh my God.
I'm surprised you didn't know.
How could you?
Remember, I told you I killed before.
Who? Why?
Oh, several people. Nick? Oh yeah, and there was Angie.
You sick bastard.
Remember you asked me if I ever did anything on impulse? Well, this is it!
Hey. You're telling me to slow down, but you don't know me. My life's all been wrong, but you failed to see. Don't know what you want me to know. I can't feel for you what I can't feel. I try to go on, but you get in. Try to tell me how to live, but you're all wrong every day. You don't know me, you don't know me, you don't know me. You tell me do, but you don't. You don't know me, you don't know me, you don't know me, girl. You don't know me. Hey, 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 hey. Figure out my past, cause you don't know me. I'm doing alright for myself, cause I'm here today. Don't know what you want me to know. Can't feel for you what I can't feel. I try to go on, but you get in